5 o'clock hour with breaking news. Two Milwaukee police officers hurt while trying to arrest a student at Franklin School this afternoon.
Police say they were called to the school for reports of a 13-year-old with a pellet gun. While they were talking to him, officers say the teen became combative. The two officers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The teen was taken into custody.